Good morning, children. Okay, so last session what we have learned?
Yes,
what is that? Okay, Nayakas, Palegaras, Nayakas of Keladi and Nayakas of Chitradurga we have learned, isn't it? So today we are going to learn one more freedom fighter about, that is Nayakas of Surapura. What is that? Nayakas of Surapura. Where it is Surapura? Have you heard that name? No, no chance, isn't it? So he was also one of the brave warrior and the freedom fighter children, okay? Against British people. Why? Because almost during, before the 1947, almost it is 17th century only, British people, they were started to ruling here, isn't it? Almost 16th century, British people, they were entered, English people, they were entered India because of doing the, spices and the, this one, business purpose they came, isn't it? But they were established their own company, East India Company, they were established in India, and almost all the king, with the king to another king, they made the differences, political differences, discrimination they brought, isn't it? And one king, he was started to defeating another king, like that differences they were brought, and enemy this one they were brought, isn't it? That is called break and rule, means vadedu aaluva paddhatiyanna nam Britishru tago bandidru. So enagutte king galu obbru king galu mele ಯುದ್ಧಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಯುದ್ಧಕ್ಕೆ ದಂಡೆತ್ತಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ, ಒಬ್ರನ್ನೊಬ್ರು ಹೊಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಸಾಯ್ತಾರೆ. ವೈ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಫುಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಕಂಕೇರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ರೂಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೋ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ದೇ ಕೇಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದೇ ಕೇಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ business, spice business, silk business, like that. Okay, now we will have one lesson. It is about the Surapura Nayakas, means Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka. He was the almost his 14 age only, he was having the enemy between the means angry between the British people children. Okay, so these British people, what they have done, that we will going to discuss now. Before that, here Surapura Nayaka, Nayakas of Surapura, where it is Surapura in the map? Yes, this is the India map and this is the Karnataka map, right children? Yes, so here, yes, this is the, okay, yeah, so have you seen that children? Here small written they have, okay, but it is near the Yadagiri. Where it is Yadagiri? Where it is Yadagiri? Okay, here. So in this Yadagiri, what we can see, Yadagiri, sorry, illi. So this is at the northern part of the Karnataka, near the Raichur. Okay, so these Yadagiri place, they Surapura Nayakas, they were started to ruling here. After that, they were made the capital at Surapura, because this Yadagiri district, they are having the Surapura, one of the village. So they made the capital at Surapura. So where it is Yadagiri? It is the place of northern part of the Karnataka, or the near the, what is that? Near the, near the Kalaburgi and the Raichur. In between Raichur and the Kalaburgi division, this Yadagiri places we can have. Okay. Okay, now, another thing is, these Nayakas of Surapura, they were started their ruling here, 1637. Here, Gattipidda Nayaka was the first founder of the Surapura, okay, among these Nayakas. Apart from that, another name called Pitambari Bharipidda Nayaka. What is that? गड्डीपिड्ड नायक वाज द फाउंडर ऑफ दिस डायनास्टी एंड द पीतांबरी बहरीपिड्ड नायक हिज सन ही वाज द प्रोमिनेंट अमोंग देम एंड ही मेड द कैपिटल एट सुरपुरा बिफोर दैट इट वाज इन द यादगिरी ओके सो दे मेड द सुरपुरा एज द कैपिटल बट ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम हैदराबाद इट वाज रूल्ड बाय द निजामास इट वाज रूल्ड बाय द निजाम्स ओके अंद्रे निजाम आळ्विकेयल्लि हैदराबाद इत्तु सो दिस प्लेस आल्सो इवन दीज कर्नाटक नॉर्थन पार्ट एस्पेशली कलबुर्गी रायचूर बीदर दीज आर ऑल द प्लेसेस यादगिरी दीज आर ऑल कॉल्ड हैदराबाद कर्नाटक व्हाट इज दैट हैदराबाद कर्नाटक व्हाय बिकॉज दीज हैदराबाद इट वाज रूल्ड बाय द निजाम ओके किंग निजाम सो ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम ही वाज जस्ट 14 एज दैट टाइम ओनली ही वाज हैविंग द एफिशिएंसी एंड ब्रेव एंड करेजियस सो हिज सन सुरपुर वेंकटप्प नायक हूज दैट Yes. What is the name? Venkatappa Nayaka. He was the son of Bharipitta Nayaka Chalan. Okay. So, when he ascended the throne at 14th age only, during that time only, he was called as a king of that almost all the villages. Okay. And he was against, always he was having the enemy against with the British people. So during the time of 1857, almost all over the India, there were all the sepoys. Who are the sepoys? Means soldiers. They were trying to defeat with the British people. They were trying to have the defeat between the British people. So, here one of the famous soldier called Mangal Pandey. So, during that time, almost 1857, okay, it is in the 1857, Mangal Pandey, one of the soldier, he was trying to defeat with the British people, but he was shot by the British army, okay. So, after that, so the same time, means during the 1857 only, here Yadagiri or the Surapura, it was ruled by the Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka. He was a freedom fighter, okay. So, he was also trying to defeat with the British people. Not only Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka, during the time, Keladi Channamma, Ketturane Channamma, everybody, so many freedom fighters, they were started to taking the revenge against with the British people, okay. So, during that time what happened, when these sepoy mutiny, means almost all the soldiers, they were started to doing the war against with the British. That is called Sipahi Dange. In Kannada, what are they called? Sipahi Dange or Sepoy Mutiny. Why? Because Mangal Pandey, they were shot dead. And so many soldiers, they were, British people, they were given the death sentences. For example, we know about the, Kittur Rani Channamma, Sangolli Rayanna. Yes or not? For Sangolli Rayanna, they were given the torture and last they have given the death sentence, isn't it, children? So, like that, here also they have given the death sentence to so many soldiers. Here, Venkatappa Nayaka also acting like a soldier only. And he was well trained and he was given the training to the army called, that name is called, Rohilla and Arab people, he has given the training, okay, who's that? Rohilla and the Arab people. After that, British captain Campbell, what is that? British captain Campbell, he knew that Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka, he was started to doing the war against with the British. So that he came to know and ordered to the other soldiers to kill him or capture him, okay, so that he was escaped from the Surapura and the Yadagiri and came to Hyderabad and asked the help to Nizam. But here Nizam was very cruel. Why? Because he wanted Surapura in his under, okay, means he wanted to rule the Surapura, Keladi, these are all the places, okay, so that he was not helped and his prime minister Salar Jung, he was handed over to the British people. Then these British people, they were taken Venkatappa Nayaka to the Chengalpet at Madras, near the Madras it is, Chengalpet. So there they have given the death sentences and they were shoot, the death sentences they have given, they were hanging on the tree, but they were shoot him, okay, like that he was killed by the British people. So here we can see his braveness and the courageous and angry with the British people, everything we can see. And during his time, they were built the many temples, agraharas, mutts and palaces. And during his time, paintings, it was very famous, okay. Before that, once he was hanged by the British, then the British people, they were spread the rumor to other people of these Surapura. Means, he was taken the poison and he was dead. He was attempted the suicide. Like that, they were spread the rumor. Rumor andre sullu vadantigalanna helodu. Okay. So sullu heli avarna en martare aa janaranna sumne irisibidtare. Andre janaru dange heltaralva. So adakoskara en martare avarna silent madodike en martare. They were spread the rumor. That is, he was self decided to die. Okay. Means he was having the hanging and died. Like that they were spread the rumor. Actually what they have done, they were taken him to Chengalpet and hanged him and shooted him, isn't it? So that we can see here, and we can remember also because his brave and the courage of the Venkatappa Nayaka. Okay, so he is called as a Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka or Venkatappa Nayaka, Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka. Like that he was famous and almost all the Surapura and Yadagiri he was ruled, and he was the king or the ruler or the leader of that dynasty. Okay, so during this time, during the time of Surapura Nayakas, they were given the land to others and sheltered to many poets, artists, musicians and so many patronages. So during the time they have given the land, like a jahagirs, some lands they were given to the gifts. For example, Tirupati and the Gopalaswami Petta, Gopalaswami Hill, they have given the permission to worshipping the god. Okay, so that land during that time, this means Tirupati and the Gopalaswami Hills, it was under the rule of these Venkatappa Nayaka. So he has given the permission or patronage, that land he was given the gift to worshipping the god children. Okay, apart from that, what happened, they were having the musicians as well as the poets in his courts. So many artists and the painters also there. And during the time of Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka's time, Mysore paintings as well as Vijayapura paintings and Vijayanagara paintings were very well known paintings during this time. So these paintings were kept in the London Museum. Apart from that, Salar Jung Museum at Hyderabad, that we can see how they were encouraged the paintings during this time. Okay children, that was a major contribution of this Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka's time. Okay, so majorly what we can remember, that he was a freedom fighter and he was fought with the British people during the time of 1857, means the post war of independence, means 1947 we got the independence, yes, very but during the time of 1857, that Sipahi mutiny, no? That Sipahi dhange, no? So during that time only, all the soldiers as well as the village people, they were started to, fighting between the British people children. So that they were given the name. In India, it is a post war of independence. So that 1857 revolt or the Sipahi mutiny, they were called or they were given the name the post war of independence. So during that time, what was happened? Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka also fought with the British during this time children. So that we can remember, he was a martyr. Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka, he became a martyr in the history. Okay, so please go through the lesson and try to solve the question and answers, and wherever the important words are there, just go underline it in pencil. Okay children, then if you are not understand anything, you can WhatsApp me children, or you can call me. Okay, so next lesson, Kempegowda, Nada Prabhu of Kempegowda, they were ruled Bengaluru, that we can go through next classes children. Thank you.